everybody, my name is Helia and I really like plants. I'm actually a nursing student and currently almost done with school, so I found my hobby just taking care of indoor plants and outdoor plants, and I'm just here to talk about it. Okay, so this is my plant haul. This is a purple passion plant that I got at Walmart. It was only, I think it was $2.94, so a really good deal, and it's actually been growing a lot. Apparently, once it gets a lot bigger, these purple little velvet leaves fan out and they become less soft, so not looking forward to it, but I think it's still a cute plant. The next one I got is a Hoya Hindu rope. I think it's a Hoya carnosa, if I'm not mistaken. And unfortunately, they actually overwatered it at Walmart, so it's kind of, I don't know if it's root rot, but I think I might need to replant it soon because these are like drying out. I know it happens when the leaves get old, but it's a lot of it, so I don't know if you guys know and can help me, please let me know below in the comments. But these have the most beautiful flowers and people say it smells like chocolate, so not a bad deal. And it's like a slow growing plant, so for $17, this is pretty good. The next one is, actually, got this today. It's a Philodendron Brazil, also from Walmart. It's really cute and they're pretty fast growers, which I've read online, so I'm excited to see how this one grows. It's really cute. It's got a little stripe down the middle. Yeah, it's adorable. And I love philodendrons, so. Also $2.94. The next one I got is a little goldfish plant. So the foliage is just beautiful on this, and when they bloom, the flowers look like little goldfishes. So I'm gonna put this on my table for Persian New Year, because we have goldfish on the table, and this would be a pretty cool addition to my table. So I'm excited for them to bloom. I don't know when it'll bloom, but I don't know, even the leaves are really pretty and shiny. The next one I got is, I told myself I would never get a bird of paradise because I thought they were like okay, but then I looked up the Strelitzia nicolai, which is the white bird of paradise, and they have the most beautiful blooms. It's like black but like also white, so it's like a black and white bloom flower, and it's really pretty. So this one was more expensive. It was $26 at Lowe's, but actually I think I have a picture here of what the blooms may look like in the future. Should probably be gonna look like that, so looking forward to it. This one is mostly an outdoor plant because they usually bloom better when they're outdoors, but I'm gonna keep it indoors because I think it's really pretty foliage and it could make your house look, I don't know, I just really like it. So this one is very cold hardy. Actually, it can like withstand temperatures from 20 Fahrenheit, which is pretty cool. Yeah, just keep moist first year and twice per week after. So I also read that once they start getting bigger and more established, they need less water. So that's pretty good. Yeah, I just really like the leaves on these and they're just really pretty and they get really tall, so I'm excited. These are my plants. Let me know if you liked it. And if you want to see my other plants, I actually have calatheas downstairs and philodendrons and a bunch of random plants. But I think my calatheas are my favorite. Shh, don't tell. But yeah, thanks for watching and let me know what you think of this video.